Welcome to Philippe Lawson Gallery in Paris, in Latin District, number 16 of Rue des Carmes, next to the Pantheon Monument. Philippe Lawson is showing the painter Gilles Cormery, born in 1950, dead in 1999 in France. Gilles Cormery painted several thousand paintings. Philippe Lawson decided to show his two doors that were belonging to his former studio until his death. On the left, you can see the door of my future paradise. And on the right, you can see the door of my hell on earth. Philippe Lawson shows as well another important painting called Out the Artist. This painting is, like many paintings of Gilles Cormery, a duo, that is to say, a painting painted on both sides. What is very interesting in Gilles Cormery is that both sides are important. The first side is showing what is called Out the Artist exhibition, Deux Rues des Ballets. This piece has been burned because of the disappointment of Gilles Cormery, since when he was alive, success was not there. He had to paint and sold his paintings on the pavement, on sidewalks, for a few francs, but people were rare and seldom bought him a painting. That's because of his despair he painted this piece that was then burnt by him. On the back of this painting, one can see a more romantic side of his work, which is called My Lies, My Dream. Is some kind of self-portrait of the artist. Philippe Lawson will show permanently Gilles Cormery, and this show of the artist Bon à rien ou Trésor vivant from December 2012 until March 2013.